cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
Tight, motherfucker.
Yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
This is a waste of time.
Get the tombstones. They're already dead.
He's there ahead!
Fuck you, you fucking fuck! Go to hell, fuckface! I'm moving! Grenade, get out! You're fucking dead!
What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Hey, we got bad guys.
While you're here,
we're eating.
dugout hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch. Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around. I got to get over there.
Ah!
leave the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away!
Hey, welcome back. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
I've seen the world, dude. Hey, Mr.
Hey, mister.
But they dropped off another shipment of wool, over.
Damn! You really dropped off the face of the earth for a while. The place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized, and more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
The Forever ain't just about having stuff. It's about having knowledge.
hillside here. Check it in.